is good. Psalms 136 verse 1 says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever." Tonight we thank him for his goodness. For it was 22 years ago when our country is in great shame in the eyes of the international community due to the hostage crisis in Mindanao. But there was a brave man of God, a prophet of God, our dearly beloved honorable pastor, Evangelist Wilde Estrada Almeida, who risked his life and beloved family, offered to free the hostages by the power of God through prayer and fasting. Indeed, the 21 Sipadan hostages were set free, and the power of God was seen throughout the world that appeared to be like more than 1,000 crusades. Hallelujah, we always remember your goodness to us, Lord. We thank you for releasing the 21 Sipadan hostages. Thank you, Jesus, for giving peace to our country. Thank you, Lord, for bringing us back our beloved pastor and the 12 prayer warriors with a victory in thy name. We thank you, Jesus, for your wonderful works. Hallelujah. Let the saints of God sing, for the Lord is good.